It's Rockford's number one hit music station, 97 CLK. I'm Sweet Lenny. Yo, Michelle.
Yo, Lenny.
Time for some Z-Buzz, and Matt Lauer is a hungry guy.
Well, everyone has to eat, right? No matter what's going on in your life.
That's what I heard. I'm sure his appetite's not quite what it used to be.
No, but he did want a sandwich lately, and of course, cameras are following him wherever he goes, asking him to talk.
And asking weird questions like, are the allegations true?
Yeah, I'm sure he's going to turn around and answer that. He was reportedly going to a sandwich shop that his wife also went to the same day.
Wait a second, hold on. Okay, CW, you didn't tell me that. What the heck?
That's part of the whole thing.
They forgot something.
No, like she went and then he went later and they were both seen without wedding rings, divorce possibly pending according to some sources. But honestly, I'm more interested in his pants.
And what's in the bags?
Well, I don't know. I think maybe he just had like a cold cut sandwich, but his pants are like really short and very tight.
Are they like floods?
I think maybe he just needs a new pair. Like, maybe they shrunk in the washer or he accidentally picked up someone else's pants. They're, like, awkward when he takes a step. If I was out there with a camera, I probably wouldn't be doing my job right because I'd be like, where'd you get those pants? They don't fit you.
So where can you see this?
On Twitter at 97ZOK.
Camila Cabello coming up. It's Havana on 97ZOK.
Where'd you get those pants?
Funny you say that. I actually
bought... They're like short. Or is that how men dress? Like, I don't know. Not Midwestern men.
Well, they're cargos.
But look at the bottoms. Like, he's like, it's like, oh, his ankles are probably going to be cold when he takes a step forward.
Those shoes are probably like $1,000. Those are pretty cool boots.
I was never really a Matt Lauer fan. You know who I really liked? Meredith Vieira. Just people from the Today Show.
I was more of a Jane Pauley guy.
You're a Hoda. You're a Hoda.
Oh, I love Hoda.
You're a Hoda. I really like
Hoda. Is it possible she could end up the new person?
Totally. First off.
Is Willie Geist still work there? Because,
I
mean, like, if they were going to poll and be like, who should replace Matt Lauer, I'd say, go Willie. Willie.
Free Willie. Willie. To the weekdays.
I don't know. Probably
they replaced Charlie Rose with a woman.
Oh, yeah. Well, I wouldn't mind seeing Hoda.
Yeah.
I mean,
as I mentioned yesterday and impressed you with my word choice, it is more of an ensemble cast these days, so it's not like it's just...
What if they gave... No.
Al Roker?
No. He's nice, too.
Yeah,
I like Hoda, though, the most.
He's a weather.
We're going all Hoda. And if not Hoda, if they have to fill with a dude, then we go Willie Geist.
Carson Daly, is he on the Today Show?
No.
He is, though, right?
He is. Yeah. All right. Hey. Well, friends,
happy
forget to subscribe to our YouTubes, where you're watching it probably right now. And if you're on Facebook, go to our YouTubes. And then pizza right here by Michelle's left hand,
that's
or right,
so right
if it's in a mirror. No, this looks like it's your left hand in the video.
Okay.
The right hand here, and then down there by her other right hand is, now you're confusing everybody. Is Midday learning how to make cranberry sauce still?
It's going to be cookies.
By the end of the day?
Maybe. Depends on how much other stuff
I have. Cranberry sauce. All right. See you guys.